with an eye open for overhanging architectural sanitation features. They would also like to apologize. The architetto Maestro Jan Kentins of Delft will next Friday conduct a seminar in modern
architecture. For the benefit of all Romans, houses presently on the site are to be vacated by tenants immediately. Property owners can petition in Cardinale notary for compensation.
Unbelievable! You can't just do whatever you want.
Bishop Chivo of Bologna has made it known at this
hits you. I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Rome.
What's happening?
Ezio seems to be remembering something. Something from 1506.
Desmond's heart rate is increasing. I'm administering a sedative.
No. The missing data may be there. The Peace of Eden is useless until we have it. Let him continue.
Yes, William.
Salai, is that you? It's you. I must be getting lazy in my old age. I did not know you had returned to Roma.
Unfortunately, I cannot stay. I'm here to charter a ship.
Let me assist you. I know a captain. He's very discreet. Hang on, I have the name recorded somewhere.
What are you working on?
Oh, this? A hobby of mine. Of course you are familiar with Pythagoras.
Remind me.
The brilliant scholar from Grecia, who discovered many secrets about the heavenly spheres and our cosmos.
These symbols come from him?
Ever since my exploration of that strange apple, they have been stamped on my mind. I found symbols like them in the writings of the Pythagorean disciples. I am afraid the captain's name escapes me.
The apple has been put to rest. Perhaps it would do you good to focus on painting. You seem to be doing decent work on this one.
Ha! You are kind. However, even I can see that she is badly drawn. And that smile, overdone, meaningless. But forget painting. I made a breakthrough in my research several days ago. A huge discovery. Salai! Can you bring them? Oh, he's not back. I intended to accompany you to the docks, but we cannot leave my workshop without my assistant.
Bene. An easy task.
I am afraid you underestimate Salai.
Wait and see.
Suit yourself. You will likely find him at La Volpe Addormentata.
Di nuovo!
I told you those dice were lucky.
Fortuna wishes she were as good as me.
Gian Giacomo.
I do not answer to that name.
Salai.
Better, but not good enough. Yes! Di nuovo!
Leonardo, your master, requests your presence.
Let him wait.
No.
Nice hood. Are you one of Julius's monks?
My church is not of God.
Outside the kingdom of God is the realm of men. You worship there, Messere?
Come with me and find out.
It has been fun, but I must go.
Please, do not depart. The game is not finished.
Sorry, but a better offer has arisen. Lead on, Messere.
The three men from the dice game follow us. Stay quiet.
Why? Sentite! I am done playing!
So are we!
Oh, no, you don't!
There is only one man in Roma who can put on a show like that. You must be Ezio Auditore.
Come. We need to return to Leonardo right away.
You do not talk much, do you? Fine. I will run ahead. You catch up.
Yeah.
Do you
get in?
Maybe someone stands up for us. Ben, Frau.
I see him. Faster, faster, man. Why don't you leave here? Try taking up your
position. Looks like in here.
Guardia are attempting to control the recent outbreaks of violence, but we cannot guarantee your safety.
These strangers do not quit.
Disciples wearing similar robes appeared once before. They sought an object I had in my possession.
You mean the Piece of Eden?
Leonardo told you?
Tells me everything.
I fear his indiscretion has cost us greatly. We must warn him.
Say no more. I know the best route home. I take it every morning after the taverns close. Follow me.
They've set foot. The wine, however, you will continue to confiscate until its reasonable demands are met.
I'm going around. How about some fun on the rooftops?
Leonardo told me that he had discovered something important.
He has been exploring a hidden catacomb for years now. I think he came to Roma to find it. You have no idea what he is like. He works on this all the time. He never takes me out. And he's so cheap. I have to beg him for money.
He actually gives coins to you?
More or less. What he does not know will not hurt him. Allora. You're from Firenze. Tell me more. Fine. I will use my imagination. It is too early in the day for fighting. Follow me.
Leonardo discovered something in the catacombs.
He found the entrance to a temple. Something he read about in his books. I've not seen him that excited in years.
Did he say anything else?
That the temple contains the perfect number. Something discovered by some scholar from Grecia.
Pythagoras.
Attack! Try this on for size. Taste my blade. Get them! Get them! Try this on for size. You want to get back quickly? Avoid their swords.
Knowing Leonardo, I suppose he spoke of his discovery to whomever would listen. Did you notice any robed men around him?
Why would I spend my time at the workshop when I can go out and have fun? Ask the master himself when we get there.
They took him.
No! He must be here!
The temple he discovered. Where is it?
Leonardo!
Salai, you want to save him, tell me where the temple is.
I do not know.
Cazzo!
Ezio. Something is written on the floor.
What does it say?
I cannot read. Leonardo promised to teach me, but now...
Villa. Paintings. He wants us to examine art?
I remember when Leonardo lived at your villa, he was researching the location of the catacombs.
Several of his paintings hung in the gallery there. What do they have to do with the temple?
Perhaps the pages of his research are hidden in one of the frames.
The paintings are gone. They all burned in the attack.
No, they did not. Only Leda and St. John, the Borgia, took the rest.
Six paintings.
Five. I told the art merchant that Portrait of a Lady was by Leonardo. I needed the money for a doublet. Of course, now it has gone out of fashion.
Who has the paintings now?
Lucrezia Borgia, in her husband's palazzo outside Ferrara.
Then it is time I took back what was stolen.